Hi everyone, another live class for you guys. Today we're gonna be doing some Pilates, some good core conditioning, flexibility and mobility as well. How's lockdown doing with you guys? Already? Challenging, isn't it? All right, it's okay, let's do our best. Hope you had a great time during Christmas and New Year's. Did you work out during the Christmas and New Year's? Did you? No? All right. Good stuff. That's okay. Enjoy that period. Enjoy the time. So yeah, we're going to be going for a live Pilates class. Core, flexibility and mobility. Easy class today for you guys, because did you do the pump yesterday with Lewis? Yeah, I saw him doing the pump class yesterday. Is it correct that he had the 2 kilograms dumbbell doing some lateral raise? Is it true? Oh boy. Lewis, I need to have a word with you, Lewis. Step into the HR office tomorrow. Bring your uniform with you and we're gonna have a chat. All right, guys, we're gonna start with some Pilates now. So let's see who is on it. We've got a couple of people. Hi, Mom. Hi. All right, cool. Let's get started, guys. We've got Brian in the house. Hi, Brian. How are you doing? Who else? Anita. Oh, man, Nick Stambury. All right, nice to see. Sorry, guys. I don't know how to. Let me see if I can see who is on it. We've got here Anita, Jennifer, Hillary, Nick. I think that's all I can see on my phone. Well, good morning, guys. Hope you had a great time. Christmas, New Year's. Yeah, so we're going to do some Pilates. Stay with me from the beginning to the end. This is not for you to sit down, have your breakfast, and watch me doing the hard work. This is for you to work out, guys. All right, and as you are watching as well, I want to put out there is that because I'm going to be bringing in a live Q&A questions. So if you've got any topics that you would like us to discuss about it, with regards of exercise, nutrition, weight training, cardiovascular, CrossFit, what is your questions that you have before coming back to the gym as well? So because remember, the more you know before you get back to the gym, the better plan you can have, and as well as the better results you can achieve and quicker as well. So yes, yeah, I think it's enough talking now. So let's get started with our Pilates. You ready for it? All right, cool, let's get to it. Let's start with a little bit of warm up because, you know, it's a bit cold in here, isn't it? All right. It's not like in Brazil that at this time is 35 degrees. Here is 2. Woo! All right, cool, so feet hip width apart, back up right, nice and straight. We're gonna start with a little bit of mobility, huh? Just get the blood flowing. Take deep breaths in the nose, slowly breathe out through your mouth and nose. Shoulder rolls forward. Just a few of those. Just warm up the neck as well. So look to the right, to the left, right, left, right, left. Keep going. I'm not gonna keep saying right and left. Keep going. Let's go side to side though. So side to side. Some of us have some neck problems, shoulders, aches and pains. So it's better to get a good warm up before you get started. Nice one, down and up, slowly down and up. Take this moment while we're doing the mobility here to take deep breaths in the nose and slowly breathe out through your mouth and nose. Nice, so let's get some shoulder rolls here. So forward with the arms straight, so don't keep short here. Keep reaching out, shoulder forward. Engage the abdomen, belly button in. Good posture, so don't stay low. Open up the chest and backwards. Nice one. So we're gonna go side to side. Whoa. Warm up the core, the lumbar spine, the dorsal, or the mid back. Just a bit side to side. It's actually from Tai Chi, so just swing the arms side to side, engage the core. That's all I know about Tai Chi. Nice, one a little bit of mobility for the hip as well. So swing the leg back and forth. You can do the curl to warm up the hamstring as well.
and quiet.
Ah, I know you struggle with the balance. If that's the challenge, I step back.
Okay. Step back.
Change legs. Just remind you guys, we're just doing a little bit of mobility because it is cold. So you need to get the back, the body nice and ready. Nice and warm to get started with the workout, okay? Excellent. Legs a little wide, feet pointing out to the side, back up right, nice and straight. Squat down and come back up. Nice one. Just take deep breaths in, slowly breathe out. You're almost done with that mobility, just to get the blood flowing. Did you guys eat a lot of chocolate during Christmas and New Year's? I didn't. Nice one, team. Good stuff. Deep breath is in the nose. And now we're gonna start with the Pilates. Whoa, here you go, good morning. Guys, I have just started. Eva is in the house as well. Ooh, I have to step up my game. Eva's in the house. Oh my God. All right, team, here you go. In the beginning of the mat should be all the way in front of you. Back up right, nice and straight. We're gonna start taking deep breaths in the nose. Reach up as high as you can, lengthen the spine, and slowly breathe out. And again, breathe in the nose, and slowly breathe out through your mouth and nose. One more. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down, and now we're gonna roll all the way down to that forward bending. Soft knees, let the weight do the stretch, fold it in. Chin down, close to the chest. Stay low, you don't have to touch the floor. Soft knees to start with, okay? And slowly roll all the way up. And again, deep breath in. Exhale, breathe hands all the way down. And roll all the way down. That's number two. And roll all the way up. Let's get the back nice and warm. Inhale. Exhale. Roll all the way down. Soft knees still. Don't push the whole weight to your toes, nor to the heels. Distribute the weight evenly in the bottom of your feet. Nice one. Stay low. Bend your knees again. Roll all the way up. Last one, team. Now we're going to add the back bend. So for the back bend, you're gonna push the knees a little forward, the hips forward, and lean back. And back into the center, bring the hands all the way down, and we're gonna roll all the way down again, just let the weight. This time we're gonna lock the knees. Again, you don't have to touch the floor, just stay low as you can. Bend your knees and roll all the way up. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, back bend, hips forward, reach back. Back into the center, bring the hands all the way down. We're gonna roll all the way down. Let the weight together stretch, lock the knees, and reach as low as you can. Knees straight, lock the knees this time. I still got my flexibility up, I can touch the floor. Bend your knees, roll all the way up. This is going to be the last one in here. Arms up, inhale. Back bend. Back into the center, bring the hands all the way down. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, sit. So imagine there's a chair behind you and you're sitting back on the chair. Keep the chest up high, so back up right, so don't fall down. With arms up as high as you can. Palms down, reach, squeezing between the shoulder blades. Inhale, exhale, all the way up. Inhale, squeeze. Exhale, up. Inhale, back, last one. Exhale, up. Into a back bend,
Exhale down to the forward bending. Lock the knees, let the weight. So chest to the floor and not chest to your thighs. Chest towards the floor. Bend knees, roll all the way up. Here we go again, arms up. Mobility for the shoulders, squat down, reach up, chest high, weight on the heels, sitting back with the arms all the way up, bring the hands all the way down, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Let's get the mobility for the shoulders, so reach up as high as you can, don't keep the arms forward, as high as you can. Last one, inhale. Exhale, reach up, back bend. Reach as far as you can, as long as it's still comfortable for your lower back and your neck. Back into the center, bring the hands all the way down. We've got one more to go. Arms up, inhale. Exhale down to that squat. Bring the arms back, inhale. Squeeze shoulder blades, exhale both arms all the way up. Inhale all the way back. You should feel that working on your lower back as well as your thighs from the squat. Exhale all the way up. Inhale all the way back. Exhale all the way up. Last one, team. Inhale all the way back. Exhale all the way up. Into your back bend. Reach all the way down to the forward bend. Chin down close to the chest, chest towards the floor. Good flexibility for those hamstrings. Bend your knees, roll all the way up, arms up. Exhale. A little bit of shoulder rolls. Excellent job, team. We're gonna get busier now. Forward, let's see how many people are still with us. 252, wow, that's amazing. Hi, Ali, Scott. I wanna see Scott doing Pilates class. Scott, I wanna see a picture of you, man, doing the Pilates. Yeah? All right, cool. So back to the beginning. Both arms all the way up, inhale. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. We're gonna roll down, and now slightly bend the knees, and we're gonna walk with the hands all the way forward into a high plank. On the high plank, don't lift the bum up. So it is hands aligned with the shoulders, middle fingers pointing 10 to 2. Middle fingers pointing 10 to 2. Okay? And heels of the palms directly below the shoulders. Feet hip width apart. Belly button inwards towards the spine and hold. You should be on plank already. Hold it. Nice one. Slightly bend the knees and start walking with your hands slowly all the way back. Roll all the way up. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Gonna go again. Roll down, soft knees. Walk with your hands all the way forward. Middle fingers, 10 to 2, heels of the palms, directly below the shoulders. Hold it, engage the abdomen. So imagine you're trying to get the belly button inwards towards the spine, so you suck it in. You know when you're gonna take a picture? You suck the belly button in. That's what you gotta do during the plank. Slightly bend the knees and walk all the way back. Roll all the way up. One more, team, inhale. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Roll down. Hands on the floor. Start walking all the way forward. Remember those details. Hold it. Knees on the floor. So knees are gonna go on the floor wider than your hips. And you're gonna go down into a child's pose. So sitting all the way back, but walking with your hands as far forward as you can. Lengthening the spine. Your voice, And slowly all the way back. Hands on the floor, toes on the floor, high plank. Slightly walk with your hands all the way back again. Roll all the way up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Here we go again. All the way down, hands to the floor. Hold it. Feet together this time. And right toes off the floor and hold it. Slowly down, left foot off the floor, hold it. And down, feet hip width apart, walk with your hands, slowly all the way back. Roll all the way up, take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring the hands all the way down. Let's roll all the way down again. Soft knees, walk with your hands all the way forward. Hold it, feet together, right foot off the floor. Down, left foot off the floor. Down, feet hip width apart. And walk all the way back, roll up. One more to go. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, bring your hands all the way down. Roll all the way down, hands on the floor, start walking all the way forward, hold it, feet together, right foot off the floor, down, left foot, down, knees to the floor, sit back. So stay in this position here, relax the lower back. I'm just gonna chat to you while you're taking the breather. Breathe in the nose, out through your mouth and nose.
Scott, I haven't received yourself, you're ready. Where are you, Scott? Anita, are you still with us, Anita, Hillary? Nice one, guys, good to see you all doing. Hopefully you're doing, you're not just sitting down having your breakfast. All right, let's get going again. So that's where you were. Child's pose. All the way back up again. We're gonna get good stretch for those hip flexors. Step with the right foot forward. Right, left knee all the way back and push the hip all the way forward. Just work those hip flexors on the high back. So let's get a deep stretch for the hip flexor. If you've got a block, you can always use the block to help you out. This is where you're gonna have a cramp. Hand on the floor, reach with the opposite arm out, and reach the foot up. Woo! Feel the burn. Now, never get to this stretch to the point which is really uncomfortable to start with. Start gradually stretching and then building through the breathing and stretching a bit more, okay? So if you can't reach here yet, just stay down here, that's okay. Which means that you got some work to do, okay? Nice one, slowly all the way back. Opposite leg, of course. So right knee as far back as you can, reach forward, try to start stretching with the hip flexor here. Right hand to the floor. So remember, you always reach with the opposite hand to the foot, okay? So left hand to the right foot. Ooh, watch the cramp on the hamstring. You know, I see a lot of you guys doing quite a lot of heavyweight training, which is excellent, it's fantastic. Strength is one of the physical abilities that we have to stimulate, absolutely. But remember that strength without flexibility, without balance, it's not gonna be enough for a healthier body. All right, cool, so let's get down on our back. Feet hip width apart. Roll all the way down. Nice one. Reach with both arms all the way up. Can you get shoulders to the floor? Or your shoulders stay up? Yeah? So the goal is to get a bit of mobility for the shoulders here. Reach with the arms out, as far out as you can. If you struggle, you can bend and try and reach down here. If you notice that your chin is pointing too high up there, we need to try and adjust. Bring the chin down closer to your chest. Or you can also use a towel, a block to put behind the head. But you don't want the chin pointing straight up there. That's not good for your cervical, okay? So reach down. Excellent. Now we're gonna bring the hands along the body, palms facing down. And we're gonna get both feet off the floor. Pay attention to your lower back. So you shouldn't be getting the lower back off the floor, arching. So if you put your hand here and you can't feel any arch here, belly button in, squeeze in, and pointing toes. There you go, just hold it there. Squeeze the belly button inwards towards the spine, inhale. Exhale, right foot all the way down, but don't touch the floor, hold it. Keep squeezing the belly button in. Pay attention to the lower back, right foot back. Inhale, exhale, left foot. Almost touch the floor, don't bend the knee here. It's locked, okay? Lock the knee. And back. Inhale, exhale. Reach. Belly button. And back, inhale. Exhale, left. And back, inhale, exhale, forward. And back. Last one on the left. Inhale, exhale, forward, hold it. And back. Nice one. Bring both knees close to the chest. Small circles, relax the lower back. Nice one, both thumbs along the body again. This time legs are straighter, so it's not 90 degrees. Feet further straighter if you can. This time toes down. Inhale, exhale, right leg all the way down. Remember the toes this time. This time it's not pointing, it's back. Hold it, and up. Inhale, exhale. Left, almost touching the floor, knee straight. Belly button in, don't allow the arch on your lower back. Inhale, exhale, hold it, and back, inhale, exhale, we got one more on each side, inhale, exhale, and back, last one, inhale, exhale, and back, nice one, small circle on the side of the lower back, stay there. Pay particular attention to your lower back, okay? You shouldn't be feeling tension or ache on your lower back during this exercise. If you're starting to do it and you feel the lower back, take a little break. Don't keep going, okay? But it's mainly due to weakness on the deep core muscle called the transverse muscle, which is the deep core muscles of your abdomen, okay? So, pay attention to that one. Also, if you would like to see Harvey, doing this class, just comment below and say, I want to see Harvey doing Pilates. If we have enough comments, I'm going to show him and I'm going to make him doing this class and he will take some selfies and he's going to post on Facebook. I love you, mate. I love you. All right, cool. Here you go. All the way down. This time, we're gonna reach with both arms out. So you can make a little pistol. Okay? Reach out, palms together. Inhale, exhale, let's get the shoulder blades off the floor. So what we're doing is we're getting the shoulder blades off the floor, squeeze the belly button in, and reach out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly down. Inhale,
Exhale, let's go up again. High again, shoulder blades. So don't reach with the arms up or shoulders reaching to the ears, okay? And hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Inhale. Exhale, here we go up again. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice one. We've got two more. Inhale. Exhale, up. Shoulder blades high, up the floor. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and slow it down. Last one, team. Inhale. Exhale, up. Here we go. 10. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, reach all the way down. Let's get the mobility from the shoulders. So either bent elbows like so, or straight overhead. Extend the legs as well, stretch a bit of the abdomen. Struggling to get the shoulders down. That's okay, we won't drop it. Excellent job, bring the arms all the way down. Hold the knee. So we're gonna hold behind the knee here. Toes back. Left leg off the floor. Shoulder blades off the floor. And change it. One. Hold it. Don't touch the floor here. Two. Three. Four. Nice one. Five. Six, lock the knee. Seven, three more. Eight, nine, 10. Reach down, overhead. Take deep breaths in, slowly breathe out. Time, instead of bending, try and get the leg a little higher. If you can lock the knee, excellent, but it's really challenging. Opposite leg, reach up, hold it, and change it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, last one, 10, and reach up. Two more exercises of the same. Excellent, all the way up. This time, we're not gonna hold the leg. You're gonna keep the arms along the body. So bend the knee, pointing toes, change it, one, two, three, chest high, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Excellent. Remember, if you feel on your lower back, take a little breather, okay? Take a break. You shouldn't feel on your lower back. All right, last one. The most challenging one, leg straight. Shoulder blades off the floor. Change it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh boy. Reach out. Nice one, hold your knees. Shoulder blades off the floor, roll up. Excellent. Let's stretch a bit of the abdomen because we worked quite hard now. So down as if we are gonna do some planks, but don't worry because we won't. Not yet.
Reach through the chest high. So you stay on that stretch, stay like so. Don't move out. Let me see what's going on here. Oh, here you go. Rachel, you wanna see Harvey doing? I'm gonna get fired, guys. That's right, Rachel, let's push it. I also wanna see Harvey doing this one. All right, nice one, chest down to the floor. Excellent, chest down to the floor. We're gonna push a bit more on that stretch now. With the hands, heels of the palms directly below the shoulders. Fingers, 10 to 2, okay? Middle fingers. Reach high. So you cannot have the hands ahead of you and pushing back here. That's gonna put tension on your lower back, so don't do it. Hands directly below. Reaching high now. Notice it's a straight line from the heels of the palms to the shoulders, okay? Try and get the abdomen down, the hip down towards the floor. And slowly over down. Knees wider than the hips. Sit back on the child's pose. Excellent, all the way back. We're gonna go into half Superman. So, hands on the floor, knees aligned with the hips, middle fingers, 10 to 2. Right leg, left arm. Inhale, exhale, reach out, pointing toes. Reach with this as far high as you can and hold it. Stay on that position. You really need to engage the abdomen, so suck the belly button in and squeeze the glutes. It's like you're reaching with the toes as far back as you can, as well as with the left hand as far out as you can. They should be aligned. They shouldn't be really high with leg higher. Just align them, okay? So leg with the arm. Don't bend the elbow as well. And relax all the way down. Opposite side. So now we're gonna go right hand and left leg. Inhale, exhale, reach and hold it. Pay particular, stay in the position. Pay particular attention to your lower back. So if you've got someone in your house, ask them to get like a bowl of water and put on your lower back. Let's see if you can balance the bowl of water on your lower, or anything that is even to put down on your lower back. If that falls, it's because you're not in the right position, so stay aligned. And slowly all the way down. Inhale, exhale, left arm, right leg, and hold it. Don't relax the leg up. You gotta squeeze the glutes. It's on the glutes, reaching, pointing toe, locked in, so don't relax the leg up. Point and hold it. And slowly all the way down. Opposite side, inhale, exhale, right and left, hold it. Same stuff, don't stay short here. Reach those last few centimeters. And hold it. Keep the belly button in or towards the spine, stay in the position. Those details, reaching as far with the leg as well. And slowly all the way down. One more with the right hand, and one more with the left after. Inhale, exhale, left leg, right arm. Hold it. And slowly all the way down. Last one, team. Left arm, right leg. Inhale, exhale, reach. And slowly over and down. Knees wider than the hips. Down the child's pose, relax the lower back. Let's see how long has it been already, this class. Harv definitely should do this. Jenny, you're gonna get me fired, Jenny. Yeah, no, I wanna see Harvey doing as well. Oh, don't worry. I'm sure that he's watching as well. He's just pretending not to be. Morning, Terry. James, Henley, nice to see you, mate. Let's see, Breen. Good stuff. Scott, is Scott still with us? Yeah, Scott? Is he waiting on your selfie doing the Pilates as well? Breen, Pilates virgin. Try, man. It's always the first time, isn't it? Are you still doing it with us, Breen? Good stuff, man. Nice one. So
this is a little bit different than like a hardcore workout. This is all more of a flexibility, conditioning, core. So this is gonna be like the foundation for a really good strength training, or if you're gonna do some good HIIT workouts. So they all have different principles, and they all got their own benefits. All right, guys, let's keep moving. So now I'm gonna give you a quite challenging one that's gonna require a lot of hip stability, core stability as well, and shoulder stability. So this time we're gonna get the right leg as well as the right arm off the floor. So left hand on the floor, directly below the shoulder. If you notice, left hand, left knee, left heel, all in one single line. People end up moving the heel back to make it easier. That's not what we're gonna do because we are hardcore. So, left hand on the floor, left knee, inhale, exhale, right leg out. Notice the toes, not pointing, flexed, or extended to be honest. That's the right terminology. So the foot is extended. This is flexion, this is extension. We're gonna open up the hip. Whoop. Open up the hip. Remember the left heel is not back, right? That's easier. And reach with the right arm out. And look at that right hand. Don't relax the leg down, reach it up. What are you doing is you're opening up the hip, toes pointing straight to the side. Open up the shoulders, so don't keep them short here. Reaching out and looking at that right hand. Oh no, you can see my left hand here. Sorry guys, yeah. Well, it's the same hand and same leg, okay? Stand up position, get the belly button inwards towards the spine. Don't worry, Brin, we're gonna get Harvey on it, don't worry. I'm on it, even if I lose my job. Nice one, all the way down. Let's go other side now. But listen, if you guys are comment quite a lot, are you actually doing the class? How can you type, watch, and do it? Food for thought. Oh well, never mind. So here you go. Right hand on the floor, right knee on the floor, left leg out, and reach high, and hold it. Really squeeze the glute, don't relax the leg down, reach up, don't shrug, keep the shoulders down. Hand has to be directly below the shoulder. Hold it, big smile. And slowly hold it down. Other side again. Reach up and out. Hold it. Get the belly button in, restores the spine. Heard a noise in there. It's our excuse to stop the exercise. All right, team, stay in the position. Stay in the position. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Let's see what's your stability like. You can multitask. Yeah, women can, gents. Woo, here we go. So yeah, you're in the position with closed eyes, are you? Excellent, all the way down. Other side. Inhale, exhale, reach out, twist, and open up. Close your eyes. Don't sleep. Excellent. Slow it down. One more on each side. Last one. Third one. Inhale. Exhale. Reach out. Open up the chest and reach.
Open up the hip, don't point the toes down, reach out. So you're opening up the hips. Close your eyes. And slowly all the way down. Last one, team. Inhale, exhale, reach out, twist, open up the chest. Look at the hand and close your eyes. Whoop. And slowly all the way down. Oh, it feels on the hip here. On the glutes, reach down, shoulder blades. Child's pose. Excellent, on the back. Let's get a little mobility for the knees. If this is quite uncomfortable for your knees, you can put something like a towel or a block just in between here and sit back. Excellent, just breathe. We're gonna do a little stretch for the glutes. So if you do suffer with the sciatica, this is gonna be great. For that mobility as well on the hips, this is gonna be a good stretch for you guys. Excellent. Reach forward. So, I think on the screen shows the left leg for you. So, left leg out, right leg inside. So reaching up, back up right, nice and straight. So as the right leg is in front of you, you're gonna twist your chest, so rotate chest facing towards that right knee, and you're gonna reach with the chest as far forward as you can, and reach all the way down. Remember that you're going over that right leg, okay? So the foot that's in front of you, and not the foot that is on the back. I do believe that on the screen shows you my right leg, I believe it. Reach all the way down, stretch the glutes. Exhale, slowly all the way back. Extend both legs. This time, right leg out to the side. Left leg inside. Sitting upright, chest facing that left knee. And reach down. And slowly all the way back. Excellent, yeah. Let's stay all the way forward. Let's stretch a little bit of that lower back and the hamstrings. So starting with soft knees, chest upright, reach forward, shoulders down, chin down. And slowly try to extend those legs. Shoulders down, reach forward. And slowly all the way down. All right, team, come up on your knees. Step forward. Opposite leg, stay low. And roll all the way down. Arms up, inhale. Exhale, arms up, inhale, exhale, a little bit of shoulder rolls, just relax the lower back, the neck, and forward. All right, team, good stuff. Hope you have enjoyed. Just remember, every day, every morning at 9:30, we're going to be doing some live classes. And usually, the biggest excuse that people
give us like for not exercising is time. Oh, I've got too much to do at home, but you know, take the kids to school, go to work. Well, guys, you know, we are on a lockdown. And even if you're not on a lockdown, the only way to change, the only way to get healthier and fit is by doing exercise. You're welcome, Jenny. Nice one. I hope you guys have enjoyed. So every morning at 9:30, fitness class. Today I actually did a bit longer because I quite like to talk to her. Thanks, Dina. Thanks for watching. And just before you guys go as well, just remember that I'll be doing a live Q&A on Facebook. So, but I need topics. I need to know what you guys would like me to talk about it. I mean, regards of gym, fitness, nutrition. Cheers, Anita. Glad you enjoyed. Yeah, so pop on the comments, guys, or send us a message. Thanks, Rachel. Have a great day, you too. Huh? Yeah, pop on the comments, questions you've got. Cheers, Joe. Yes, for Harvey. I will show him the worries. Cheers, Brian. Thanks so much, man. I hope you guys enjoyed. We're doing our best to keep you guys as fit as you always been. Yeah, so pop in the comments topics that you'd like us to discuss, and then you can join us, and I'll put like a little short seminar to try and cover all of the questions. Well, hopefully all of the questions, if I got the answers for that. And if I don't have the answers, don't worry, I'll make up some, okay? No joke. All right, great, guys. Thank you so much. Thanks for doing. Yes, so don't forget to let us know what topics you would like me to discuss on a live Q&A on Facebook, all right? Guys, have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow. I can't remember who is teaching the class tomorrow morning. Tomorrow is, what, Wednesday? No, today is Wednesday. Tomorrow is Thursday. I think tomorrow is kettlebell. Yes, for double yes for Harvey and Anita, yeah. Cool, let's flood Facebook with messages to get Harvey doing this Pilates. That would be awesome. I'll lose my job, but eh, hey-ho. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a fantastic day, guys. Sue, thank you so much. Oh, boy, I think I've created a monster now. All right, guys, thank you so very much. Have a great day, and yeah, we'll see you again tomorrow morning, okay? Have a great day, guys.